Hi, I'm Jeff Lutie, the owner of Houston Window Experts, and today we're talking about 10 things you should know before you buy windows. This is number 3. Question everything. Just because somebody tells you to make the best window in the world, just because they tell you, oh, we have W-2 employees, not subcontractors, doesn't mean you should believe it. Check it all out. If you're going to buy windows from somebody and they make claims or promises to you about what they can do or what their window can do, don't just believe it. There's so many deals out there that sound too good to be true that maybe they are. So let me give you a couple examples of things that sometimes you may need to check out. One of them is companies will say that I have W-2 employee crews instead of subcontractor crews. Now let me clarify. A subcontractor crew does not mean that they're bad. When I first started my company, I couldn't afford to have full-time crews that I would pay whether it's raining or not raining, or whether I had jobs to install or no jobs to install. So I know what that's like. And actually, I had great crews, which is how I built my business. But if they're claiming that that's what separates them from the competitors, you should ask, I want to know who can verify this for me. Another thing they might say is, we've got insurance to cover you in case we get hurt. Ask them to send you a copy of their insurance policy so you can review it. A lot of them will say, oh, we've done thousands of jobs in your neighborhood. Oh, really? Can you give me a couple of addresses I could drive by and take a look at? Sometimes window companies will come in and show you a window sample and they'll say, this window has an amazing rating for solar heat gain. I've got something you need to watch. I'm going to put the little tab up here so you can click on it and watch it next. And it talks about how to understand and how to read an NFRC sticker. That's a sticker on the wall of the window, on the inside of the window that tells you what the actual ratings are for that window. I've had people buy windows before and they ordered a window that they thought met this energy criteria. And when they got the window installed, they realized that all the stickers were missing on the window. Well, when they went back and investigated, they found out that they did not get the window that they purchased. So question everything. Question everything. In fact, I tell people when they're looking to buy windows from me, don't take my word for it. Go to BBB, go to Yelp, go to Google Reviews, call my list of references, come to one of our job sites and watch us work. Come into our warehouse, look at our 26,000 square foot distribution center and sample the windows for yourselves before you buy. So this is number 3, question everything. So if you're looking for a great window company near you, go check out jeffslist.com. It's where we created a list of great window companies we know all over the country. Stay tuned, watch again. We'll see you real soon.